Good morning, everyone. It's 10:25. I did not go to my group today because I didn't want to. And I've spent the morning cooking again. I made chicken tenders, though they didn't come out the way I wanted them to. They're not crispy, but you can't expect them to be crispy if they're low fucking carb and breaded with almond and Parmesan cheese. That was my little brain baby of the day. Let me bread them in almond meal and Parmesan cheese. But they're tasty. And I'm waiting for my friend Kirsten to come over, so hopefully we can have breakfast together. But up until this point, I've been listening to music all morning. Just kind of like doing things for me. I wanted to make a post on the music I am listening to, but with the way YouTube is with copyrights, I don't know if I even should bother. So there's that. Like, I definitely feel better when I'm not in group. I know I should have gone today, but I didn't. I got an early morning coffee instead. I proceeded to invite a friend over for breakfast. But I'm getting to the point that, like, I'm hearing the same information in group. And I think I've gotten a handle on, like, what I need to do once I'm out of group in order to maintain a healthy life, mentally. But I'm just tired of the whole process. I don't enjoy it anymore. I think I enjoyed it more when I was getting something out of it. So I discharge on Friday, and I only have to go 3 days this week. So I'll go Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday. You know, I'm tired. Working full time and going to this group every morning is exhausting. And, like, I can't even physically sleep in anymore. Like, to me, sleeping in is like 8:30. And that's frustrating. That's incredibly frustrating for me. I would love to tell you that I woke up now, but I can't. I weighed myself this morning, just for fun, just to see how this diet is treating me. And I've lost 10 pounds thus far, which is great. Like, my goal weight is only 185, and I started out at 225. So I'm going to see where that takes me. Yeah. I don't want to be thin. I just want to be a little bit smaller. I don't know if there's any big girls subscribe to me, but it's like, plus size clothes are expensive. They know they have a niche market, so they get to charge whatever they want to charge. And I'm tired of paying $40, $50 for a pair of jeans, and I'm tired of paying $60 for a dress. I'd like to be able to shop in the general population and spend less money. And I know this is in direct contrast with what I said yesterday. How I just want to lose my tummy, lose my double chin, and, like, be fine and be capable. But I was doing some thinking about it, and I'm like, the plus size market is, like, incredibly expensive. And, you know, I'm not buying clothes until I get to my goal weight, which is frustrating because shopping is one of those things that I do just to, like, chill the fuck out. And a lot of it is impulse spending, and that correlates with my mental illness, and I get that. But, I mean, I've saved a lot of money this weekend by not buying anything. Well, I correct myself. I did buy some tank tops, but the fuck's a tank top going to do? It's only going to shrink in the wash and it'll be fine. I'm waiting for Kirsten to get here so I can make some fucking breakfast because I'm hungry. I'm hungry. And if she doesn't get here, I'm going to eat my fucking chicken tenders that I made and not have anything for lunch. Anyway, I've rambled on long enough. I will talk to you guys later. Bye.